site would be the perfect place to construct one. Of course, they would have to take it over from the Confederates. To do so, they secretly built a whole bunch of pontoon boats upstream from here. And then in the middle of the night, on October 27th, oh guys, Canada Geese on the left, near the shore of Ottawa. On October 27th, the Union put 1,400 men on those pontoon boats, and then pushed them out in the middle of the river about 3 a.m. and said, good luck. For 2.5 hours, those soldiers floated downstream. The whole time, they were passing Confederate pickets and sharpshooters, but they were never once seen. It was a really dark night. I think we're going to have a stop here in just a second, folks. Are you ready? I think I see some people in canoes on the left. Here we go. Whoa! So it was a very, very dark night. For 2.5 hours.